Oh, Andarki, namaskaram everyone. Honestly, this is one of those few moments where you're at a loss of words because what you see in front of you is so overwhelming. I remember for 6 months I had taken a break and I was just hoping to come across a script which would find me, which I would just close my eyes and do it. And then I heard the voice of Omkar. I have to thank him before anyone because the kind of belief and faith that he had in just the first phone call itself drew me towards the film. On hearing the script, I was absolutely blown away. There was no thinking. And to be very honest, back at that time, Nagsa was still not on board, on board. And later, when I spoke to Omkar, he then narrated this news to me, and I was just like, okay. Sometimes, in life, they say patience and to wait is extremely important. And I think this one film sets that example perfectly in place. Working with the entire team has been an absolute bliss because everybody is very respectful of one another. Working with Nag sir was a dream come true, not just Taman, but even I'm a huge fan. And to be standing right beside him and to be taking dialogues and lines can be very fleeting. But at the same time, his presence is so humble. So has always taught me a lot with just his silence and just in observing him. I've learned so much about him. Thank you so much, sir, for being the finest co-stars, honestly, I've ever worked with. And thank you, PVP, sir, for believing in me and projecting me the way I've always thought I could look on camera. Divakar, sir, again, for shooting me in the best possible ways. And I was never doubtful for a second through the sets of Raju Gari Gadi 2. I hope you all love it. It's a labor put with a lot of love. And thank you for being a part of today. Thank you.